2 minutes to go in the half. Their largest deficit that they've overcome, the Shockers, has been 11. They did that at home against Alabama. They trailed by 11 with 5 minutes to go and still managed to win that game. This, a little bit of a taller task.
Darius Carter extending a little bit farther, trying to make Tuttle catch it further out. Tuttle uses it again.